Hello friends, welcome. In this video, we will be understanding a machine called as lathe. This is a prerequisite before we jump on to understand how Guilloche patterns are manufactured. Feel free to skip this video if the term lathe is not new to you. Lathe. A lathe is a machine that rotates a workpiece about an axis of rotation to perform various machining operations with tools that are applied to the workpiece to create a symmetrical product. A common form of machine in this, whatever workpiece which we are using on which we have to make some patterns or any design, it is held here and this entire system rotates, and there is a cutting tool here. As this entire job workpiece is rotating, the cutting tool helps in providing the manufacturing of the design. Let's see in an animation to understand it better. You can see how beautifully this animation is showing that as the workpiece is rotating, and this is the cutting tool. This cutting tool is slowly cutting the entire cylindrical form into a smaller cylinder. By just using various combination of various cutting tools and the various axis of rotation, we can achieve various designs and patterns. Let's see some examples. These are some of the common operations like turning. The previous animation which you saw, it was called as turning operation. The workpiece is rotated and a tool is placed at this point, which is then just moved in this along this axis, and it provides a cutting, removing the layer by layer this material. Second operation is facing. When you have to face this surface part of the cylinder, when this cylinder is rotating and the tool is moved along this direction perpendicular to the axis, then it provides the cutting of this face. Face grooving. Again, this workpiece is being rotated, and in this case the tool is fed in this direction. This provides a groove along the face. Now we can have another operation called as face grooving, in which the tool is moved like that and the workpiece is moving in the same direction. These are just some common basic operation of lathe and how various operations are done. In the next lecture, we'll be discussing about the Guilloché lathe. See you in the next lecture. Thank you very much.